New this morning on Sunrise, a Harrison County constable and former Bourbon County firefighter has been indicted on child pornography charges. 36-year-old William Michael Fields Jr. was arrested earlier this year after being accused of rape and giving alcohol to minors. He now faces two counts of producing child porn. If convicted, he faces up to 30 years in prison.